team number 20, SchoolCart. It's an app. There are very few stores here. I'm not sure. I believe it's Liberty Store.
Yeah, a couple of stores.
There are three suppliers.
So where a lot of parents and teachers get together, and a lot of crowding there. So to avoid that, this app will basically allow you to get your uniforms ordered online and delivered at home.
So like there is a platform called SchoolCart.com already in the market. So they will need to look after the name. And like they even didn't change the logo in their website, so they made their website in Wibbly, but they didn't change the logo which the template provided.
So since competition exists, I'm not sure how scalable the idea is, but is it feasible? Yes, because the problems are faced even as we speak by DGS itself.
Yes.
So is it a problem solver? Absolutely. Is it scalable? I don't know. But does it have to be scalable? I don't know. Right.
See, their original idea was keeping in mind, you know, their own school.
Exactly.
Yeah, but you know, probably later on, if this works and if other schools are interested, they can just add on the schools and can work on it.
Exactly. So it was a good work, and if they can pull it up for school level, the app was. We saw the app, right?
Yeah.
So
they demonstrated it well, and the TBC was also kind of funny with a teacher of the school, and it was funny. Okay. So all in all, a good app. I think this is one of the most useful products right in home, at home. If you can use this, it will solve a lot of issues in the school.
So good job, guys.
Good
luck.
Good luck.